Y'all ain't figured out my strategy yet. I sit at home, I watch Scandal, and I just wait for stupid shit to happen. And you jam that shit because I say, hold up. Hold up. Club God 3 out right now. Hold up, hold up. Dark bitches take a L, yellow hoes prevailing. She hit that bitch so hard, Jade felt it. If I ever get a bitch pregnant and she named the baby Sharkeesha, I'm not gonna take care of it. Sharkeesha is an evolved yellow bitch Pokemon. She hit that bitch with a one-armed Yule like Soulja Boy. Why the fuck did you hit her so hard? My God. Her backpack was Izod. When she got hit, she didn't drop her iPod. Hold up, she hit that bitch so hard, it looked like she had a seizure. And that ratchet ass thought holding the camera.
Don't kick her, Sharkeesha.
Hold up, how you hit a bitch into another motherfucker's yard? Go buy Club Guard 3, it's side 9, it go hard. Hold up. Yeah. Oh my God. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Yeah. Yeah. Hit that Sharkeesha. Hold up. Yeah. Hit that Sharkeesha. Woo. Yeah. Hit that Sharkeesha. Hold up. Yeah. Hey, real nigga shit though. At least her glasses ain't come off. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the old girl. You know, we don't know her name. We know Sharkeesha's name, though. I'm never gonna forget that name ever in my life. But shout out to her, though, man. Because she wasn't looking. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, that was some bullshit, man. It's funny, but that shit kinda ain't. It wasn't like that girl wanted to fight her or nothing. She clearly didn't want to fight. But we don't know what that bitch did to Sharkeesha. She probably said, bitch, why are you wearing shorts in the winter? And she just stole it home. Club God 3 out right now. Hold up, hold up. My nigga D Carter mixtape out right now. Live mixtape, go get that shit off. Hold up. Yeah. Hold up, hold up. Club God.